Everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with another pickup video. These are my pickups of November 2015, kind of themed a bunch of GameCube and Wii pickups all together for this video, so I'm just going to jump right into it. First pickup, $5, Punch-Out for the Wii. I've been waiting to come across this cheap. Next, two GameCube controllers for $5. One was a silver platinum one, which I already traded, and as well as an orange one, which you don't see too often. Next, a game that I've been looking for a while that I just never come across. Paid $5 for it, Kirby's Air Ride. It's a lot of $5 pickups here today. This is another one for the collection, Def Jam Fight for New York. I like these wrestling games. $5 as well. Next, three Wii games for $15. One of them doesn't work, sadly. So we got Super Smash Bros. Brawl, works good. Mario Kart for the Wii, does not work. Got it like resurfaced twice and just doesn't work. And Zelda Twilight Princess. So the guy might be giving me $5 back, but now he's kind of ignoring me, so who really knows. Next was a $20 pickup. The one thing that's not here, there was a GameCube controller. I think it was platinum, as far as I know. Anyways, I paid $20 for everything I'm about to show you. Mario Galaxy 2. Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. Metroid Prime, Metroid Prime 2 Echoes, Mario Kart, and Smash Bros. Brawl. This one was a killer deal. $2, Mario Kart Special Edition, $2. No manual, but who cares, really. Next, this was a $15 purchase. Got Indigo GameCube controller, Super Mario Bros. For the Wii with the manual, Super Paper Mario, and Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. Last pickup here. It was three games for $15, all GameCube games. Two games that they threw in for free because she says they didn't work, and they definitely do not work. Lego Star Wars, two of them. But you know what? Replacement cases for GameCube games, so that's the bonus out of it for sure. And here's the games that work. Animal Crossing. Another Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, so score there. And this is a game I remember I sold years ago, and I regretted it because I thought I had one in my collection already, but I didn't, and now I finally have it again, Wario World. So yeah, 15 for those three games and the two non-working games. That's everything, guys. Please give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, and leave a comment, and thank you for watching.